No más, po.
Thank you.
Introducing the safety video part 3. It's back. And just a little bit different than it was before, really. Like a remix. We'll now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft. Please pay attention, as these may differ from an aircraft that you've flown on before. Not a lot of people know that.
The name's G. Chipotle G.
Hand baggage should not block the aisles or exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Please place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you.
Naomi, I was doing James Bond.
Yeah, I got that.
Joanna Lumalet.
Joanna.
Right, okay.
Action. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now by our gorgeous cabin crew. Please locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. In an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Your crew will now point this out for you.
You've done prop work before, I can see you have.
Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off, as they may tear the slide. Don't worry, you'll all still look absolutely fabulous without them. Is that strictly necessary?
Have a good flight.
Thank you. to do to someone that asked the question?